Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today we will be making a chocolate bar sharpener. You will need a Tic Tac container, a sharpener, and you'll need glue. And for the decoration designs, you can use anything. I have some glitter paint, some more paint. You'll also need some of tin foil. I also have some sparkles, just about you take off the Tic Tac container top, and you get your sharpener. And as you can see, there's a, lot of effort here. There's a hole. Stick it through like that. Put it in to your Tic Tac jar just to make sure it'll fit. Some glue and just put it around the sharpener and stick it in, and just make sure yours will fit. Get some white tape, which will just put it around just so you don't see through your decoration. I forgot to say, but I have a pair of clampers that you just do it just to make sure my glue stays. But while that's drying, we can get on with the paint. Mine's like medium. Paint on your chocolate. As you just saw in my time lapse, I just painted the top black for the chocolate that day. And then now I'm getting my teal, and later we're probably going to do a second coat because it'll just look better with the second coat. Now I'm going back for my brown. A challenge, we'll call it. The kiwi testing challenge. It looks like a green hairball. Kiwi, and I'm kind of scared to see what the inside looks like. Let's try it. Okay, get into it. Okay, sorry for that. But now I got the taste of kiwi out of my mouth, which was really gross. Now we're just decorating the lid and doing some design. I'm doing a little like sparkle dress up on the top of it. Put this in. Now for the finishing touch though, just to make it look like someone's num-num-numbed on it. Ate it up like me. I love chocolate. Getting some crumpled pieces, and then taking some of my glue, putting it on mine's drippy, very drippy. And you gotta be careful, you just don't want to mess it up. Because after all your hard work, and I bet you're doing great so far, you just don't want to mess up, and it's the worst when you do. And you can kind of like tighten it like me. And that's how you make a little chocolate bar sharpener.